Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'm just here at Gordale Scar, and what I'm going to do is a video of climbing up the waterfall. It might be a boring video, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the head cam on now, and I'm just going to let you watch me walk all the way through this beautiful valley, all the way up to the waterfall, and then I'll climb it as well. And this is just to show you what a numpty I look like, so yeah, let's go. All right, Matt. Just want to show you the waterfall. Stunning. Anyway, we'll go up this section here. Lots of potholes in this. It's even better when once you get over this bit. Right, so you can either go that way and round, or you can go this way and round into the water. But this bit is the easier way. So once you're in here, foot over, when you get to this bit, it's nice just to have a look behind you. Absolutely amazing. Holy shit. Look at that. Stunning. Now watch it. Some of the rocks are quite slippy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go down that way and up that way. We're going to have a look at that waterfall over there. Wow. Alright, let's make our way over. Absolutely stunning. Amazing. Anyway, we make our way that way. Some of these rocks are very slippery. And just a tiny little scramble up here. Now, as you can see, it's light stepped. Absolutely stunning. Wow, long burner at the end. Let's go and have a look down here. So yeah, this is basically the water that goes down the waterfall and ends up at Janet's Foss. Back onto the path over there. Had a nice chat with that guy doing Land's End to Jonah Groats. It's warm. So yeah, excuse me. Don't go that way. Head up here. And it'll take you back to where the beginning of Gordale Scar campsite is. Okay, so we've just come down over there and we now make our way back through here. This will take us all the way back down to where we parked at the beginning. Thank you. And here we are, we're back at Gordale Scar campsite.